Hello, José here.
José, how are you, my friend?
Who is this?
It's your buddy, your pal, JK here.
JK? Jamiroquai? Friend, I don't even like your music.
No. JK, Jürgen Klopp, the new kid on the block.
still not my friend.
Oh, come on, Jose. You're still not aggravated in this moment after we beat you at the Stamford Bridge?
No. However, I'm still aggravated at losing to City, Palace, Everton, Southampton, West Ham, Stoke, etc., etc.
Oh, come on, Jose. Where's your Kloppmas spirit, huh?
Kloppmas spirit? Don't you mean Christmas?
No, it's Kloppmas time, huh? Happy, big hug, warm, fuzzy feelings with the snow and the things. Kloppmas time, huh?
Two words for you. Bah, humbug.
Oh, I think I can cheer you up, my friend. Hit it. It's beginning to look a lot like Kloppmas. We're winning all the time.
You're not a good singer.
Take a look at my team. They really are the cream. Up the league table we will climb.
Please stop this.
And so this is Kloppmas. Look what I've done in this moment. We went to Southampton and beat them 6-1. And City and Chelsea and many more.
A very merry Kloppmas.
This is brutal.
The life of a bird takes flight. What makes this much sweeter?
This isn't even funny.
Is that Chelsea are shite.
You are a very annoying man.
So here it is, Merry Kloppmas, all the Scousers are having fun. 'Cause Jürgen keeps winning and Jose's a losing one.
Please do not say I'm the losing one. I'm still the special one, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry, Jose. In this moment, I get carried away. I just can't stop winning.
Klopp, shut it. You win two matches, you think you win the league. You don't. I am still champion. I can still come back.
Merry Kloppmas, everyone. From your favorite Premier League manager. Happy times.
Holy Mourinho.